Republicans are calling on Democratic Senator Mary Landrieu to apologize after she suggested that the president's deep unpopularity in the South is partly tied to race. In an interview with NBC News on Thursday, Landrieu was quoted as saying that the South has not always been the friendliest place for African Americans. The comments came after an NBC reporter asked the senator why Obama has such low approval ratings in Louisiana.